At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you Federal Agent Jody Bobby and our Board of Attention. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the aviation coordinator from the National Air Security Operations Center located on board here in Corpus Christi. We are with the Airman Operations Department of the U.S. Customs Board Protection and Department of Homeland Security. Today, you'll see a demonstration of the Bayfront P-3 Orion. The aircraft you just saw pass in front of you is an all-powered dome aircraft. Distinguished by its large rotor dome on top, that is used to track surface and aerial targets up to 200 miles out. The AWD by AMO are the only dedicated law enforcement aircraft in the world. It was developed to provide wide area search as well as features and ground control communication capabilities. It's easily recognizable by the radar dome on top and that's 145 radar. This radar is a high-powered nuclear alpha radar. It utilizes a rotating antenna with a 6-month rotor dome mounted on top of the aircraft and simultaneously intent to track multiple targets on the sea, air, and over land. P-3 you are seeing now is the LRT, effectively known as our sling aircraft. These are high-endurance airplanes to conduct long-range air patrol and surveillance missions. And other distinctive characteristics aside from the mad room, officers to our counter-narcotic operations. the elements of the show box, you will now see both of our P3s, the AEW dome and the LRT split, during one final flyby. And we appreciate everything they do for us.